fucking knows, but there's only one way to find out is to freaking find him and ask him ourselves, I guess.
I'm not talking to that guy, bro. Are you good?
Dude, you know, maybe I should even take the truck. It looks like there's a bunch of roads in here. We should take the truck in here and try to cover it, like, while inside the truck.
Nah, bro, that's a bad idea, because if he pops out, you can't reverse. Like, how are you going to get out? You know what I'm saying?
It's not like he can, like, break through the truck. You know, we'll just skirt off.
I mean, who knows, bro? This guy's invincible. I heard his face is all slashed up, and he's just walking around like it's normal.
Dude, you know what happens in these VRs, right?
What?
Dude, they literally take cars, and they freaking melt them down and crush them together,
bro. Yeah, dude, I can't imagine how somebody would get caught in that thing and survive.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I feel like...